Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. Today I thought I would share with you a little New Year's Eve vlog. So yeah, that's the crack. I'm gonna pop you on the old faithful little tripod. It's not been on here in a while, has it?
Are we sturdy on?
Are we okay? No, apparently not. There we go, all fix. So this morning I'm just gonna quickly do a little workout in my new little gym shark set. A step back, can you see? Just a little pair of shorts, hang on. There we go, little pair of shorts. I just love this color. Yes, I also have tanned a little bit and it's gone quite wrong on the old hands. But we move. So yeah, I'm gonna have a little gym session now in my makeshift little gym today. Just a little bedroom workout. I loved those during lockdown. And so yeah, gonna do a little one of them and then shower and sort this bloody bonnet out for the day. Woo! Let's go, New Year's Eve 2021. Da-da-da-da. Okay, I'm just procrastinating. Let's go. Done. Oh. Go on with it. Go on with it. Yeah. Are you standing there? Do us. Yeah. So we are coming in with a force. Yeah. Blessings we are reaping, but we question and pull. Oh, in our eyes and boast. Yeah, we're just thankful. Blessings are from heaven. By the way, I'm Molly Two Phones nowadays. This is my actual phone. I'm gonna use my old phone as my little vlogging camera rather than buying a vlogging camera. Let's see if that works. I filmed a tiny bit of a few exercises I did. But yeah, sweaty for New Year. Mean as we get started, is that the saying? Carry on how you want the new year to get started. Ignore me, it's very early. But yeah, I love this set. Really, really enjoy. I'll show you the shorts. These are the shorts. And it's just a little gym shark set. I've moved this mirror multiple times and you are all aware I move this all the time. When I first restarted this channel, it was here. Then it went into there, and then it's now here. It'll probably end up going back into there. But it's just been here for the Christmas holidays. But yeah, these are the shorts. I frigging love them. I actually got them on the Black Friday sale, but this is the only thing this year I got from Gymshark, so hence why I didn't do a video. Not gonna lie, everyone. Bit proud. Progression. Now time to wash off this disgusting tan. Showered, the hair looks very much improved, doesn't it, ladies and gents? Wearing, oh my god, I just thought it was snowing. I was like, that can't be the case, not today. Wearing my new jumper, I've just like tucked it in a little bit with some jeans and my bag, of course. And I had these before, like, the trend of this year, and I've literally only ever worn them twice, and now I'm gonna look like that bitch that got them for Christmas, even though I've had these 2.5 years plus, and obviously they went out a bit, didn't they? And I was like, yeah, no, I'm not wearing them. Now she can crack them back out, keep the feet all toasty. I'll give you actually a full
length little picture video of this now. I love these earrings as well, which I got for Christmas. Just ignore the skin, we're going through a very rough ordeal, aren't we? Let me show you. My exercise mat's still out, lol. So this is the jumper. I've just tucked it in, absolutely in love. If they do this in different pairs, I'm literally gonna go get more. Obviously my bag I got for Christmas. These trousers, which I got from Marks and Spencer's, lol, I'm a grandma. And these, now I don't know if they actually go. Do they go? I think it's a pretty sweet ass outfit. But yeah, I was gonna wear this jumper with blue jeans, but I do kind of dig it with the brown, because he's wearing brown pants on the little bear. So I think it's a sign. God, remember when people used to do photos from this angle? Me tonight on New Year's Eve. yeah, I'm just gonna nip into town and get some bits, see if there's a top there potentially, instead of wearing the top that I've already got planned. But we'll see. My mother is patiently waiting for me, because we're gonna go for a coffee as well, I think, as always. But you'll see that. Oh, what a beautiful day. Wow, spent up. No, it's not sale, so basically you're saying it's no, it's justified spending. Yes, it's in the sale for a reason. It's a New Year's Eve late brunch kind of day. Here we go. Wow, coffee, Barocca. This has all changed a little bit since last seeing it, but I'm too hungry to show you right now. My first meal of the day, and it's 2 p.m. Oh god, I'm gonna be so skinny. I'm joking. You've been seeing, well, you probably have, all of those like 2021 recaps, photos going about, like videos going about on TikTok and stuff. I've wanted to make one. I've just done one and it's so friggin' cute. I'm gonna have to show you. 1 second. Obviously, if you follow me on TikTok, you can just grab it up on your account. But let me just show you. I've just put it live. There we go. That I love it so much. I'm currently in the midst of having two phones, like I said before, because I'm transferring stuff over, because obviously I was an Android girl before. It's just taking a little bit longer than expected to put everything across, and also I've had a bit of a detox the past week, not going on my phone as much. I did like 3 or 4 days of literally zilch, which was amazing for the soul. But she's back, and like you would have seen in previous clips, she went to H&M. I had no intention of going out and spending money, but that's happened. I haven't tried any of it on, so video pending. That's all I'm saying. Big ass bag for a H&M trial. My tan is literally developing more as we speak. I've showered it off and everything. I don't know if it's because I'm wearing white, but I keep just looking in the mirror and it just keeps developing. Oh, I really need to start like getting ready and doing my bag and stuff. Have I sure told you where I'm going? I'm going to my friend's flat in Manchester for New Year's Eve. So I'm gonna pack and get that sorted. Back with the angle. Put some music on, get that sorted, try and get the phone across before New Year's Eve hits. Yeah, let's do that. Let's pack. Let's do all that jazz. Let's put a candle on. I'm really into candles at the moment. Need to breathe because I said that all in one sentence. And yeah, so sack that. I'm going for a coffee with my mum. She just rung me from where she was, like, do you want to go get a coffee? So back out I go to grab a coffee to give me energy for tonight.
No.
Okay. We're back. If any of you know me, you know I actually hate Costa. Not hate, but it's not my favourite. I would never choose, like, to go there compared to other brands, but it's the only one we have in our village, so that's what we've got. Anything we'll do to keep the energy, the momentum up tonight. Siri? Oh, I thought you'd register my voice. Siri, hey Siri. Play Spotify.
You'll need to unlock your iPhone first.
Fuck. Why? Why is Siri being a bitch? Hey Siri. I've just switched on my Hey Siri. What? So everyone, she is back. She has changed. She is ready to chill before the evening kicks in. Literally just wearing some new talibits. Again, gonna be in a new video. Put a little bit of a base on. Just let it, you know, what's the word? Develop correctly for this evening.
Stop lying. I'm gonna get my movement.
I'm at Liv's, everyone. Here she is, making us a drink. We're gonna have some food before we go out. I'm gonna have to cut it short because of the music. I don't want to get copyright said, but how cute. Pop it. I'm just. Wow! The scrunchie really makes it. Going out like this, ladies and gents. That's... Oh, is she doing it? I can't zoom in because I'm holding straighteners right now.
I'm generally a bit scared.
Go on. Is she gonna do it? Oh, I've just... Can I zoom? Oh, I'm on me. I'm still on me. Ah, go the other... Go on.
No, wait,
this is really shit.
Phobia.
This is really I'll shit quality if you open this. Go on.
Here we go.
Hey! That was actually really good.
We're ready.
Let's pop you here.
Oh. Can't really. Down. Can you see us?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Everyone, I'm sorry, I'm wearing shoes, but oh my god,
look how good.
I know, you're actually so cool. A little bit. Oh god, it's a bit matchy. A little bit. But it's
just
really. We're just gonna have a drink.
Cheers.
We're off. Liv looks so cool. In her glittery pants and pink shoes.
It's a disco ball.
Yeah.
A disco view.
I'm in. Oh. Oh. The sensor's got... There we go. This black top, black trousers, coral shoes, and a green shirt to keep me warm. Off we pop. Off we pop. Don't know why I'm still crying. Adios, bitches. We're a bit worried about Olivia's shoes.
Oh,
I guess. Can you hear? Can you hear her shoes?
There's like a horse.
we feel like her shoes are either gonna break or she's just gonna be a bit horse like.
Here's me toast for Amy.
See you in 2022, bitches. Chin chin. Without a toilet seat. Happy New Year to each and every one of you. I really hope 2022 is the best year yet for all of you. May it bring you all peace, happiness, joy, laughter, memories to last a lifetime. This past year has provided you with so many memories, even in the weirdest restrictions on the planet. A lot of COVID restrictions still this year in 2021. I've made literally such incredible memories with all the people who's dear to me. I made 2022 bring me more and more and more. I cannot wait for this year. I hope it's full of positivity, good vibrations, and many more memories to share with you guys. Thank you for following me on this journey. And I will see you either later on this evening or tomorrow morning. Happy New Year, honeys. Love you all. Are we down here? Yay. Yeah. I'm in Olivia's shoes, walking home because her feet hurt, and she's in my shoes.
But
her feet hurt in all heels that we're wearing. I'm fine. I lose. Whoop, boop, 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 boop. They're so pretty. Oh, hello. Where's Olivia? We're walking back to her flat. I'll finish off this vlog once we get home. Oh my gosh. Goodbye.
Bye.
Let's hope we make it home.
Bye, driver.
Bye, driver. She's taking the shoes off, she's running. I'm still in mine.
I mean, that's a slight exaggeration. Oh, people walking.
She's got it. Come on.
Oh,
right now, I just want to say.
Oh,
I need a wee. You do. I need a wee. Not gonna lie, I actually do need a wee. Oh, such a pics.
We're back.
Woohoo! I'm gonna end this vlog here. Happy New Year to every single one of you. May your year be full of so much joy, happiness, laughter, cheer, whatever it brings you. I hope it brings you so exactly what Liv's just said. All the positivity, all the happiness, and no bad vibes, no negative energy. And if there is, frigging cut that out of your life. I hope you enjoyed. Happy New Year, everyone. Lots of love. Like, subscribe, share it amongst your friends, and I'll see you soon for another video. Goodbye, and Happy New Year.